It's so funny how the internet allows one guy who just works all this stuff by himself, and I can go out here and do this.